So November 2002, you walked into a Holden dealership and you laid it down, you said, I'll take it home, brand new CV8 Monaro, yeah?
Sort of. But before I picked it up, I sent it to the DNT exhaust and had the exhaust done before I took it away.
So before you even got it out of the showroom, it was bloody modified.
Correct.
Let me tell you, boys and girls, you won't find a more modified Monaro than what's sitting before you right here. Scotty's had this seat for so many years and has been a gradual involvement of building their car up. From the boys' wheels on the wrong there to the full-on outboard type stereo system, the custom trim, the airbrushing, the fibreglass work under that bonnet, the polish, the HPC coated stuff, it's a credit to you, Scott. You've done really well on the show scene with it. How many trophies do you reckon?
I need another trophy.
Yeah. I'm not surprised at the other trophy, Kevin. Scott, thank you so much for taking a long time out here this morning. Really appreciate it.
We really appreciate you guys coming out today.